And that's a primary, 1.1 amp going through the primary. We've just increased the current to the iPhone mini. We are now running the external battery at 70 milliamps at 13.27 volts and the self, the mini at 4.92 at 977 amps or milliamps, I should say.
And here, this is...
That's the output from the primary current of the tags. 1.34 amps. Wow. Some volts. Samsung Edge. 5 volts at 775 milliamps, and the 12 volt battery at 70.